بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد. All praise is due to Allah, Lord of mankind, the one who created the heavens and the earth and whatever is between them. The human being is a very honorable creation of Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that وَلَقَدْ كَرَّمْنَا بَنِي آدَمَ وَحَمَلْنَاهُمْ فِي الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ وَرَزَقْنَاهُمْ مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ وَفَضَّلْنَاهُمْ عَلَى كَثِيرٍ مِمَّنْ خَلَقْنَا تَفْضِيلًا. Allah says, we have thoroughly honored the children of Adam. وَحَمَلْنَاهُمْ فِي الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ, and we carried them on the land and on sea. وَرَزَقْنَاهُمْ مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ, and we have blessed them from the good provisions. وَرَزَقْنَاهُمْ مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ وَفَضَّلْنَاهُمْ عَلَى كَثِيرٍ. Allah says, we have elevated him, favored him upon many of مِمَّنْ خَلَقْنَا تَفْضِيلًا, of what we have created. So the human being, subhanallah, is a khalifa. قال العز وجل, قال يا إبليس ما منعك أن تسجد لما خلقت بيدي. Oh Iblis, why didn't you prostrate with something that I created with my own hand? أستكبرت, are you hurty, arrogant? أم كنت من العالين, or you see yourself in an elevated place? قال أنا خير منه. He say, I'm better than him. Iblis say, he's better than insan, even Adam, the human being. Why? خلقتني من نار. He say, you created me from fire. وخلقته من طين, and you created him, the human being, from clay. Allahu Akbar. Who tell Iblis that the fire is better than clay? Who tells Iblis that? How dare he? He's your enemy. Yes. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says that إِنَّ الشَّيْطَانَ لَكُمْ عَدُوٌ فَاتَّخِذُوهُ عَدُوًّا إِنَّمَا يَدْعُو حِزْبَهُ لِيَكُونُ مِنْ أَصْحَابِ السَّعِيرِ. That إِنَّ الشَّيْطَانَ, the shaytan, لَكُمْ عَدُوٌّ, is an enemy to you. فَاتَّخِذُوهُ عَدُوًّا, take him also as an enemy. Yes. Because إِنَّمَا يَدْعُو حِزْبَهُ, what he is calling of his companion, his allies, لِيَكُونُ مِنْ أَصْحَابِ السَّعِيرِ, to be of the companion of the blazing fire. أعوذ بالله. Shaitan is calling you to go to hell. لا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان. Do not follow the footsteps of Shaitan. Shaitan is calling you to hell. That's why any deed that is of Shaitaniya is taking people to hell. Magic takes people to hell. Sihr, which is the magic, black magic we're talking about, doing magic, making people go crazy, takes people outside the fold of Islam. Whoever dies without repenting goes to hell. La ilaha illallah. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. Not praying. Yeah, so doing magic on people, making them go crazy, is kufr. Because to do that magic, you have to disbelieve. Yeah, because Allah says سبحانه وتعالى in the Quran that وما يعلمان من أحد حتى يقولا إنما نحن فتنة فلا تكفر. They do not teach anyone magic except that they say that we are tests. Do not disbelieve. So the scholars say that learning magic makes a person to be a kafir, takes someone outside the fold of Islam. And also Nawaqid al-Islam, the nullifies of Islam, written by Sheikh Muhammad Abdul Wahhab, he talks about the sihr, magic, which involves, you know, the sihr where they do they unite the spouse and separate the spouse. All of this is haram and is kufr. So there is nothing like love potion. It all falls under one category, like separating someone, forcefully making someone to love the person they don't want. A'udhu billah. So that's the da'wah for today. This is your brother Muhammad Rukia for all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Hayya, natla barra.